I think that's the hybrid. And holding it out from the fairway. That was a pleasure to watch.